gentlemen, welcome to the Cat Life.
Welcome to the Cat Life.
What we have here is the S100 mini helicopter by Syma. For your very own, be sure to check out the link in the description below. So now you want to go ahead and open this up?
Yeah.
All right, but before we do, let's take a closer look at the box first.
This is the front of the box right here. The typical Syma layout, since they all kind of look the same. You have the Syma logo on the top left, the model number for this specific unit, the S100. It's a 3.5 channel, 2.4 gigahertz mini copter. The actual helicopter is outlined right over here. It's supposed to be one of the smallest RC helicopters out there, so I'm excited to check this out. A few key elements on the bottom here to make flying easy. You have the one key takeoff and landing, the hover function, double protection, light, and for indoor flight. Obviously, due to the size of this RC helicopter, it's recommended for indoor use, but we're going to attempt it and fly it outside anyways to see how it does. It also has the contact information for Syma right over here, just in case you need to contact them for any reason. So let's go ahead and open this up and see what's inside.
Look at that. So this is what you see right when you open it up. You got the helicopter. It is actually smaller than the actual controller. So we're going to take a closer look at it. Let's go ahead and remove this and see what else we got inside. All right, so right when you open it up, you got a card that says happy, question mark, or not happy. Let's see what's inside. Our friendly customer service team will work hard to put a smile on your face. Here's how we can connect with a few contact information. So yeah, I'm kind of curious to know what they'll do if you're not happy, but yeah, that's that. And then you got the instructions for use over here. And then the Ziploc bag probably has the charger and the screwdriver. Yep, you got the charger right here. And yep, screwdriver to open up the battery hatch for the controller. So let's go ahead and remove these out of the packaging and take a closer look. All right, so this is it. This is right out of the box. Let's see what kind of batteries the controller takes. Four AAA batteries. All right, so let's take a closer look at the controller right here. You got the on-off switch right over here. You got the one button takeoff and landing right over here. These two buttons right here, that's left trim, right trim. When you're flying, this is to go up and this is to go down. And then you got the joystick right here to go forward, backwards, left or right. While we're at it, let's go ahead and look at the helicopter. Pretty straightforward. On the bottom here, you got the on-off switch and the charger port. Double propellers on top, and then the small fan blade in the back to help maneuver left and right. All right, so we got the helicopter and the controller out of the box. Let me show you guys how tiny this thing is. Look at that, extremely small. For comparison, I'm gonna go ahead and put it next to a Hot Wheel car and a Lego character to give you guys a sense of idea on how small this really is. All right, so we got the mini helicopter and the controller fully charged up, ready to go. So now you wanna go ahead and play with this?
Yeah.
All right, let's get ready for takeoff. Let's go ahead and power this on.
Excited.
Excited? All right, let's wait till it connects. There it is. Ready?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Cool.
Oh, this is really easy to control. Look at that. Oh yeah, this is really easy to maneuver. This is actually a lot of fun. Kind of like this. Wanna try it?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna go ahead and land and let my son try. If I can land this. Oh yeah, there you go. Ready? That's new bad. Okay. Whoa! Slow, slow! No, too high, too high! I crashed! There it is. Whoa! Slow, slow, slow! No, we can't go that high, you can't go that high! Oh, we crashed again. So we keep crashing it in this room. It's safe to say we gotta go into a bigger area. We're gonna try it outside as well to see how this thing does. So let's take a look.
While we're at it, let's see how long the battery lasts on a full charge.
All All right, so battery is done. Took roughly 8 minutes and 42 seconds with some on and off. But yeah, that's the full battery charge right there.
Well, there you folks have it, the S100 mini helicopter by Syma. Now, if you guys have any questions, be sure to put them in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.